Hello, my name is Tim. Welcome to the beautiful Mortar Arch Valley. We're on the Mortar Arch Glacier, and I'm here to show you the new Kailas ENTHEOS 2 technical ice tool. This is an all-round great tool. I've just tested it out for 2 months in Wales, climbing some Welsh winter. It's got a setback handle, it's molded plastic, super comfortable. There's a second grip on it, which is covered by grip tape, and I find it is quite hard wearing. The ice tool's features, there is an adze possibility or a hammer for when you have to get them pitons in. The whole ice axe is milled out of a solid piece of aluminium, and there is a spike at the bottom for plungeability. But also, it fits a perfectly good size, normal size carabiner. I personally use on my spring leashes, normal sized carabiners, full strength. There's also ripples at the top for when you're just plunging in the snow. I would definitely recommend it.